What's up, YouTube? It's a cold, wet, and windy Monday morning. Well, not super cold. Cold, but not cold enough for any of this crap to be snow. So I'm gonna hook this snowplow back up, get my salt spreader put back on, the spinner, and just get ready, get the truck back ready. Not that I need to, because it isn't gonna snow for like 2 weeks. Got new treads.
Now I just gotta find the pin, and I'm not exactly sure where it's at.
I can't find the pin that goes in the salt spreader, so I'm gonna have to use a different one. But anyway, here are the old tires. And here are the new ones. They got some serious tread. Now I need some for the back. Anyway, I'm gonna use this. I don't know what it came from or what it's to, but I think it'll work.